Looks to me like a medical bay.
This could come in handy.
If you want to stick 60-year-old explosive in your bag, be my guest.
Those chemical weapons are close, right?
It's cavernous.
Whatever's down there, those explorers got there first. Now hold up, will you?
What are you doing? You think they're still alive? That's awful.
Hope is all we got left. This place is a jack-in-the-box. What do you make of it?
It's like nothing I've ever seen.
You see that elevator cable? The explorers must have gone down.
I don't think they made it back up.
That winch still looks functional.
No.
No?
We are not going down there. The archaeologists didn't make it out. What does that tell you?
We're not archaeologists?
Our world is up there, not down below.
Well, there's an army of monsters between us and the world above. They're close. Fire it up.
You crazy? Those vampires come from anywhere down there. You really want to find them in their own home?
What I've been doing since I set foot in this country. Get that elevator working.
An ancient horror has awoken from its slumber and is hungry for blood. Shall we see how many have fallen into shadow? Rachel found her way back to the light. Well done. All alive. Although don't get complacent, their lives still hang by a thread. Let's hope nothing unfortunate has befallen Sergeant Kay. Those taken by the Abyss seldom live to tell the tale. As for Jason and Salim, sworn enemies, you cannot seem to bury the hatchet unless that hatchet is buried in a bag. I don't want to seem like an ungracious host, but time is against us. I'll be here to greet your charges as they cross the finishing line. or to bury what remains of them under it.
Oh, smells fried.
We're in hillbilly territory. What were we expecting? Cantaloupe caviar? Not exactly honeymoon material, is it?
I recall a certain somebody saying that she wanted to go ice climbing.
Ice climbing is relaxing.
What is it?
The guy who served me, I don't know, he was looking at me pretty strange.
Yeah, he probably doesn't get to see a woman like you around these parts very often, especially one who showered.
He was saying some weird shit.
Such as?
It's nothing, we should go.
No, come on, tell me.
He said I'll never again be as happy as I am now.
What the hell does that mean? You don't believe him, do you?
Of course not.
You know, my sole objective, Rach, is to make you happy. Doesn't matter where we are or what we're going through, I'll always put a smile on your face. See? I told you. Next time, all you have to do is whistle, and I'll come running to defend your honor.
Like my very own loyal puppy dog.
Semper Fi. It means always loyal.
I'm more than capable of looking after myself. Now get your feet off my dash, you hillbilly. Nick, I thought I lost you.
I thought I'd lost you.
Right.
Eric.
Thank me later. Let's move out. You think that thing's gone? Looked like it went down that tunnel.
He's alive. Jason's alive.
Maybe things aren't going so badly after all.
Back there, oh. Thanks for looking out for me.
One good turn deserves another. All right, let's find Kolchak.
What are you waiting for? A written invitation? Let's go.
It's time.
It's absolutely not the time.
We can't keep playing this, man.
Nick, listen.
No, you listen. If I get killed down here, I want to know I stood up like a real man, not some chump. Rachel, you said you'd tell him when the time was right. I need you to tell him now. Tell him the truth. You don't wear a ring because your marriage ended a year ago.
He's right. It is time.
Roll it out for us.
Now? Right fucking now?
Yes, now. We may not have another chance.
Fine. Eric, you and I, we had something very special. But that was a long time ago. This isn't about choosing. It's about knowing what's best for me. I don't have feelings for you, Eric. Not anymore. You either, Nick. We're done.
I don't believe it.
Believe it. We were over a year ago. I don't need anyone's help to climb out of this hell. So now you both know. Maybe we can stop fucking around and go find Kolchak.
We just got our asses dumped.
Seen some fucked up shit in my life. Nothing comes close to this. They don't seem to be following.
Do you like to wait for them, or...?
Don't need to be a smart ass. Just move. Yeah, what you said. What the fuck is this place?
We are being judged. God is punishing us all for the mistakes we've ever made.
Zain is all I have left in this world. After my wife left us, I gave him my all. I wanted him to have everything I didn't.
Single parent. The fucking gig.
It is. But my boy has made me very proud. He's going to London, to university. If only he would stop stealing.
I miss him so much. Is your conscience clear, Jason?
I can hear you thinking.
We're waiting for something to happen. Maybe we should take the initiative and make something happen.
Would you have mine?
We go inside there. And we find a way to hurt them. Then what are we waiting for?
Let's go fuck them up. This gotta be where those things come from.
I think so. Question is, where the hell are they?
moths is everywhere.
Is it just me, or is it a lie? Check out that armor. This guy's goddamn biblical.
Shit! Did you see that? I think he's still alive.
Oh, that's impossible.
In this place?
Everything's possible.
Holy shit! Fucker's been alive all this time? Just sitting here with half a head?
Fluid. It must have preserved his flesh, his brain.
What should we do? We can't leave him like this.
Well, shit. He's had enough time to get used to it.
I'm serious.
Oh. The noise will attract the vampires.
I'll do it.
تحت الوقت في موتك. What is it?
I think we hit the mother load.
Thinking.
I'll cover you! Go!
Shit, Nicky! You turned up like the fucking cavalry! I thought you were dead.
Not my time.
Colonel! You made it!
Man, crawling through that tunnel was a highly unpleasant experience.
Good to see you again, ma'am. Take my hand. I'm glad you're here, man.
This place.